An exercise in futility. All Rey's doing is making the freak angry.
He's taking the fight to Lars.
Lars is taking it with a smile.
And there's the quickness of Mysterio. It goes right for the legs of Lars Sullivan. And Rey Mysterio has the freak reeling.
Look at the size of the skull of Lars Sullivan. Look at his fist. The man is massive.
Oh, my God. Look at this.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Mysterio still fighting back.
Rey doesn't know the word quit, but Lars is about to teach it to him.
Sullivan has Mysterio at least momentarily, but again, the quickness of Mysterio, who goes right for the hamstring again. But Sullivan this time caught Mysterio, intercepted him, and slams him to the mat with a freak accident.
There's almost a stunned silence fell over the Bell Center. Just seeing Lars Sullivan in person, what an impressive, terrifying physical specimen.